So Frank, we've had a little potter around Harold.
Well, I wouldn't call it a potter. I'd say you've given me a fabulous tour. I feel like I've really not just gone to the exhibition, I've gone like past the frame into the world.
Right, you stepped into a painting.
Well, it's that, you know, the Scandinavian thing they talk about, you know, there's all these murder programs set in Scandinavia. You can see why that happens, because there's something so menacing and intriguing about all these places. I know now that I'm going to be thinking in these kind of terms for a few weeks.
And in these sorts of colours?
Yeah, but I really love that, because having been to Norway, it's got that starkness. There's something about Scandinavia that says to you, we're giving you very little, you're going to have to fill the whole place in with your imagination. It's been like going on the best trip to Norway you could have.